This song is, I put it out like last week, so it's my new song. It's my first ever single. And it basically, what sparked the idea was I had this friend who's not my friend anymore. She wasn't a supportive friend. And I was like, I want to sing and I'm going to go move to London because I'm 18 and I'm going to go do that. And she was like, what? That's so stupid that Catherine's moving to London. Like, what's she going to do? I'm like, yeah, the chances are it's not going to work. But like, I don't know. I started talking about this and I was like, there's just people who just like spend their time at home talking negatively about you. And I'm like, but I'm out there trying to make it work. You know what I mean? And I'm like, so even if I come home and I feel miserably, she was the one sat at home talking about me. And so that's what this song is about. It's not about me being super famous. It's not about me acting cool. That's not what it is. It's about the fact that even though it might not work, I'm going to try to make it work. And those people who talk negatively about you are just the losers at home. Yeah. That's what this is about. It's called Talk of This Town, and I really hope that you guys like it.